not let to give chances. If you choose to do that, you are not, you're not doing your, anything but harm to yourself when you get older. Like, you're just not doing any good for you or others. And so I just want to encourage you to know that your mom does love you, and so does your dad. I don't know your dad very well.
Well, my dad's awesome.
Well,
I definitely love my dad, but I do not like my mom.
Well,
I don't.
That's fine. I don't really know all the details of your situation, but I do know that your mom loves you, and that your mom is healed, and that she is so excited to spend time with you guys. And so is Aunt Brittany, and so is whoever else is coming on that side of the family. And there's all these cousins and relatives and people with the holidays coming up. And so you need to cooperate and be gentle and kind.
I'm not going to.
You're not going to cooperate?
No, I'm not going to get with him. I'm not going to go with him.
Well, tell me why. Just because you
don't. Because all the things that happened in the past, and that's why I don't want to.
Okay, well, just like grown-ups have to forgive and move forward with things that happen?
Well, I'm not moving forward. I do not. I've talked to Dr. Avenger. Yeah, do you know her?
Okay. Well, it's now on some really neat stuff. And a sweet, sweet relationship with a sweet, sweet woman who loves you and is healed. And so,
I don't want a good relationship. I'm fine. I've lived without her for a year and a half, so I'm happy without her.
Every girl needs their mommy.
I don't. I've lived without her for over a year and a half, so I'm good. All I need is my mom. Even when I do live with her, my sister works with her, I've never spent time with her. Really, they get my daddy.
Wants to spend the time with you, like she's driving all the way down here to visit.
She'll have to spend time with my mom because she doesn't get to see her that much, so she can just say hi to her.
It's gonna be a really fun weekend.
It'll be a really fun weekend with my dad.
Has Tom talked to you about this weekend?
Yeah, he has, but.
Because I think you need to ask Tom about
it. Well,
Coach. Thank you.
connection to Vans. How about Pumpkin Patch?
Yeah.
All right, what are we going to do with
the baby? I'm sorry. I'm not going. I'm sorry.
Awesome.
Cool.
one, Joan. Listen. There's a really fun weekend.
I don't care. No.
No.
I don't care. I'm not
going.
No.
Because I used to be in your shoes and I know.